I just had sex and I'm about to eat nachos! It's the greatest moment of my life! Oh, did you guys meet?
Wallace,
hi.
This is my cousin Chantry.
Ah! Oh, yeah!
Thank you for being so gracious in victory.
I'm gonna give you my number. We should hang out.
Yeah.
My boyfriend will be worried about what happened to me. So, friends?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
Friends. In fairy tales, love inspires you to be noble and courageous, but in real life, love is just an all-purpose excuse for selfish behavior.
I don't know if you are actually cynical or just a super crazy romantic cheese ball. I'm a little bit
sheltered. So, Wallace, we should talk about the complex issues of our time. Can men and women really be friends, or do you secretly want to bang Chantry?
She has a boyfriend.
Ben, Wallace is here.
Hi, thanks for coming by. Are you trying to sleep with my girlfriend?
No, God, I wouldn't.
Don't worry, we're just talking, guy.
Okay. You can't interact with a woman without sex screwing it up, but I can because I'm a grown up.
And it's so adorable that you really believe that.
You okay?
I'm sorry. You look fine.
So this Wallace guy, we're friends. I already called dibs on him. Dahlia, you barely know him. I would like to try on that dress. It's a size 2. Are you a 2?
I'm a 2.
What?
Yes.
I need you to come in here.
What?
I'm kind of stuck. Are your eyes closed?
Yes.
Are you okay?
I'm not sure about anything. I've been offered a job in Taiwan. I'll be gone soon.
It's very easy to be cynical about love until you've had that instant connection. If you're lucky, it happens once in a lifetime.
Percent honesty is the foundation of any relationship.
Whoa, you are 100% honest with Nicole?
Yes.
About everything?
Yep.
What, New Orleans 2006? What was her name? Fabia? Yeah, she did look like a woman, to be fair.
99% honesty is the foundation of any relationship.